I'm Kevin, and I am an inside sales leader here at Illumina.
Severine, Senior Director of Bioinformatics.
I'm Kristen, and I'm a content specialist here at Illumina.
My name is Joanne, and I am the Director of Executive Search and Corporate Functions Talent Acquisition.
I grew up loving to solve problems. I was always attracted to solving analytical problems, whether it's mathematically or with machine learning.
I also was really looking for somewhere where I felt like I would be making a difference in the world, a positive difference.
It makes me very proud to work for a company like Illumina that has an impact in the future of healthcare.
Feels like what we do matters. It feels like the harder you work, the bigger the impact you can make on human health.
When I was 10, my dad passed away from leukemia. We didn't know he had it. We didn't know he had cancer. So it was very sudden. I mean, essentially one day we found out he had cancer and the next he was gone.
A little bit of a unique story with my son going through a challenging first couple of weeks of life. That was my worst nightmare. You know, I remember going through school and reading textbooks and reading conditions and, you know, genetic conditions and rare genetic diseases. And of course, in the back of your head, it's like, man, I wish this never happens to me. And it seemed to all be happening.
They discovered that I have a genetic predisposition to cancer. We really have not a lot of people in our family who are elderly because so many of the people in my mom's family had passed away of cancer.
If I see a newborn getting taken care of because we have come up with the software that could be used together with the Illumina sequencer. And I think that's the best gift you can ever give to someone is if save the life of their loved ones. I can't think of a better thing to do.
If we could just prevent one family, one person from experiencing that type of loss, it would be worth it.
We give answers to people. We end an odyssey for people. We at least give a, here's what's causing it to people, rather than people just, you know, in the dark with their own health.
The mission of Illumina and the impact it can have can really revolutionize human health. And it already has, but we're only scratching the surface of what we can do.
We touch everything from healthcare to agriculture to the climate and the environment. But, you know, specifically our mission is human health. And so just having an impact on people's lives and their lifespan is everything.
It's incredible today. He's coming up on 11 months and he's a perfectly healthy little 11-month-old child.
I think the difficult problems that we face are things that can be unlocked with knowledge, you know, through genomics and treated with the help of genomics.